As the Titans fighting back here in this contest. Nickens, Scott steals it and one. Akeem Scott is a monster out there right now.
Ah, for the home team, they lead by eight. It's Scott stutter stepping. Beautiful move and one. Oh my gosh.
Scott on Racing, crosses him up, drives, puts it up and puts it in. Phillips, 10 on the shot clock. Scott, right hand dribble, slips through and lays it in.
You got to love seeing him taking that one in.
Yeah, nice aggressive take.
Beautiful take from Scott the other way.
Block, so Akeem Scott and the Titans can get a good look here to end the half. Scott driving and lays it in. Their excellent start. Scott jacks up a three and puts it in. Scott picks it up. Scott, they're just daring him to shoot. He's going to take it. That's for the tie. And that's good. Akeem Scott from downtown. Bowling through, gets it to go. Making his Lightning debut. Scott drives right around strong, counted in the foul. What a play. Akeem Scott coast to coast. Scott, gonna cross the timeline, takes himself to the rack for two.
It's intercepted. The other way is Akeem Scott. Slice and dice, breaks the ankles of Moon and lays it.
Nickens. Scott on the take, and that one goes.
Shot clock down to seven. Scott catch and shoot three. Splash.
Dave kept the ball alive.
So now
thinking.
The High Point College product pulling up from the near wing. Akeem Scott for three.
And now it's starting to energize their offense as well.
Scott for three. Splash.
So it'll be Scott on the drive to start this fourth quarter. Scott for three, and Akeem Scott is on fire.
Scott for three, puts it in. Today they've combined for 48. Scott for three, bang! Get to shuffle the lineup around. Scott straightaway three, puts it in. Great job by Harris to disrupt it. Scott in transition, lays it in. What a find. Titans have a chance to get a good look here. Scott, difficult shot, lays it in.
95 seconds left in the third quarter. Nice crossover by Scott, goes to his right hand and lays it in. Turned really quickly after that third quarter break. Maraudering the ball away is Scott. Scott pushing the pace up the court.
But just getting saved. Scott driving, lays it in.
Scott going right after Moon on the spin up and in.
Oh my
word. Akeem Scott gets the job done.